Welcome to Big Pete's Fucking Metal Show. Welcome to Big Pete's Fucking Metal Show.
What's up, guys, and welcome back to Big Pete's Metal Show. And today, it's going to be a quick video. I'm going to be talking about the Havok concert we just saw in Corning, New York last night. Havok, love those boys. Great album. Best album of 2017, Conformicide. You know, I saw them last night for my third time. Second time was with Opening for Overkill. First time, they were playing their own show. They were doing the same type of thing tonight, playing their own show at a club down in Corning. And they played a full 12 set. They kicked ass. You know, everyone, me and my buddies, broke our necks, headbanging, as always. And I didn't take much videos because my phone was about to die, but I do got a good video of Ingsoc, the breakdown of that song just before the solo, my favorite part of that song. And basically, everyone was nuts and electric. At the end of the show, we got them to play one more song, too, so they played 13, they did an encore, they did Time Is Up, the title track, and yeah, it's fantastic. All the opening bands, too, Invictra, Ironclad, and there's a couple other groups. They were all good, all great, and yep, I'm definitely can't wait to see these guys again. Next time I see them, March 2nd, they're opening for Anthrax. Havok is just one of the best thrash metal bands in the game right now. And I know I've said this, I've repeated myself on this very channel many times, but they are incredible. They need more exposure. They need a better following. A bigger, not a better. They have a great, great group of fans right now. And, you know, I saw them last night. I wear my Havok patch on my jacket all the time. First time I got a shirt. Third time I seen them, just bought a shirt and broke all the other times. But yeah, I gotta support the boys. So yeah, Havok, if they ever come by, you ever see that they're coming by your town, you have to go see them. Phenomenal. And I still can't hear. My ears are still deaf. So that's how you know it was a good show. Alright, let's roll the footage. This is it for me. I'm out. Thank you.